Jackman at his own line with 2:35 to go in the opening period. Not a lot of whistles here in the opening frame. But Tara tips it in.
And then Ritu got a chance up there on that top line.
Now Cole in front. He scores! And they will discuss it. Well, Cole blasted that in. And when I looked up there, and the goaltender, Schneider, was flat on his stomach. How did he get there? Well, the double player bumped the Blues player.
Latour is actually hit there by Gionta. He's pushed into the... No, this is not the right call. Terra's got no choice in the matter. He's cutting across on the top of the paint, and he gets hit into the goaltender. He's got no opportunity to avoid contact with the goaltender. He gets clipped there by Gionta, and Gionta actually hits him into the goaltender.
There is not a penalty, but I'm sure the Blues felt that was a goal. Here's Tarasenko with. Now for Latera. And he can't get back in front. Now Latera back for Shattenkirk.